All right, well, so we're already familiar with one another, except our noobs. So welcome. This is going to be lots of fun. We've got three solo performers for you, and then two group acts. They're all going to be lip-syncing along to some tunes that you might recognize, some that you may not, but it's all going to be very fun. And at the very end, I will come out, and I will need your help in order to crown our victor here, who will claim the Faking It Prize, which is a perfect title for a lip-sync battle, I feel. So show them all love, though. That's very important. Are you guys ready to show some love? Feels like you're ready. All right. Show lots of love for your first performer, Nikki Brown, everybody. I don't think I need to say anything, right? Give it up for your next performer, Mike Hamm, everybody. Keep that thunderous applause going for Mike Hamm, everybody! I love surprises. I was backstage looking at him going, he's gonna have to bring it to top that previous act, and then boom! Shirt comes off. Not gonna happen with me, folks. We got our next performer coming to the stage right now. She just won as part of the trivia challenge. Please welcome to the stage, ALB!
So I just dragged my best friend in to do this with me. This is Leslie.
Leslie, everybody! Yeah.
Have a fun time.
To the moped store, said fuck it. The salesman's like, what up, what's your budget? And I'm like, honestly, I don't know nothing about mopeds. He said,
I got the one for you, follow me.
Ooh, it's too real, chromed out mirror, I don't need a windshield. Banana seat, a canopy on two wheels, 800 cash, that's a hell of a deal. I'm headed
downtown, cruising through the alley, tiptoeing in the street like ballet. Pulled up, moped to the valet, white walls on the wheels like mayonnaise. Dope, my crew is ill, and all we need is two good wheels. Got cash in the tank, cash in the bank, and a bad little mama with her ass in my face. I'ma lick that, stick that, break her off, kick ass, snuck her in backstage. You don't need a wristband.
Killing the game, about to catch a body. Past the heartbeat, Dookie on the Ducati. Timberland, Khaled, Scott Storch, Birdman. Goddamn, man, everybody got Bugattis. But I'ma keep a hella 1987. Head into the dealership and drop a second cup of Kawasaki. I'm stunning on everybody. Hella raw, pesto, wasabi. I'm so low that my scrotum's almost dragging up on the concrete. My seat is leather. I ride a line, it's pleather. But girl, we can still ride together. You don't need an Uber. You don't need a cab. Fuck a bus pass. You got a moped, man. She got 1988 Mariah Carey hair. Very rare. Mom jeans on her dairy. Throwing up the west side as we tear in the air. Stop by Pipe Place, throwing fish to a player.
Downtown, 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 downtown. She has her arms around your waist. You're the balance that would keep her safe.
Me, the M, the A, C, the K, sounding like a French pimp from back in the day. I take her to Ponderay and I watch her skate. I mean water ski, ollie ollie oxen free. I'm perusing down forth and they watching me. I do a headstand and eagle lands on my seat. Well, hello, but baby, the kickstand ain't free. Now do you or do you not want to ride with me? I got one girl, I got two wheels. She a big girl, that ain't a big deal. I like a big girl, I like them sassy. Going down a back street, listening to Black Street. Running around the whole town. Neighbors yelling at me like you need to slow down. Going 38, Dan, chill the fuck out. Mow your damn lawn and sit the hell down. If I only had one helmet, I would give it to you. Give it to you. Cruising down Broadway, girl, what a wonderful view. Wonderful view. There's layers to the shit, player. Tiramisu, tiramisu. Let my coattail drag, but I ain't tearing my suit. Tearing my suit.
Downtown.
Keep us safe.
Have you ever felt the warm embrace? A little sleep between your legs. Downtown. You don't want
Leslie, everybody! Keep it going for them! I put this on just now backstage, and right before I walked out, I inhaled. I thought I couldn't make it out here for a moment. Like, there was a little hair stuck in my throat. Quick anecdote before we get to our next act. I've been coming to HalCon for 6 years now. I missed a couple of years, but I was first here when HalCon was at the Lord Nelson Hotel. Was anyone there? I gotta say, guys, I'd been with Space Channel for like a couple of years, and this is our first trip to another city to go to a con, and we were asked to be a part of this event called Geeks versus Nerds, this debate show where Teddy and I had to be debating some topic. I think it was maybe red shirts versus stormtroopers, who were the least effective army. And Teddy and I, we were terrified, like actually debating in front of an audience. This is scary for us. Normally we just operate in front of TV cameras and our crew, and no one questions our geek credibility. So we were super nervous going into it, but it was one of the most fun experiences of my life, and every opportunity I've had to be a part of Geeks vs. Nerds since, I've done it because they're an awesome community, they're an awesome group, and they're about to perform an awesome performance for Lip Sync Battle. Welcome, Geeks vs. Nerds! Geeks versus Nerds! Oh man. You having fun? So glad they decided to add this to part of the programming this year at HalCon. And you know, before we bring up our last performance, let's give another round of applause to the HalCon volunteers who make this all happen. Looking after you all weekend. Our tech crew in the back, everyone who puts in the effort so that you guys can have a fun time. Now, thus far, things have been a little light. We got a lot of pop music, a lot of joyful melodies. I don't know what the music is going to be in this next act, but I do know things are about to get heavy. That's the kind of music I like. So welcome your final performers, Maritime Heavy Armor!
You got the touch! You got the power!
Stay out here on stage with me. Don't leave. Stick around for a second. We got to wrap things up. So just stick around up on stage. Anyone else picturing Mark Wahlberg under here? Am I the only one? We're actually going to get all of our performers out on stage to find out who wins. So let's welcome back Nikki Brown, Mike Hamm, ALB, and Leslie Ann, Geeks vs. Nerds. If you're back there, get out here. While they're still clapping. There we go. Superman. All right, I need you guys to try and form some kind of lineup on stage. All right, Nikki Brown, where's Batman? Batman's back in the Batcave. Oh no, there he is, there he is. All right, so we're gonna try and gauge things based on your applause. We'll do the solo acts for starters. We got Nikki Brown! Okay. All right. Where's Mike? Did he run away? There he is, Mike Hamm, everybody! Ooh. ALB and Leslie! I think we gotta go with Nikki Brown on that one! Thanks. So Nelson has the faking it prize for Nikki Brown, and of course, our runners-up also get, I don't know if you have them, we have participation ribbons for you somewhere. I don't think I have them. There they are. Participation ribbons. Grab one each. Everyone is a winner. There you go. All right, and we got two group acts. We'll go with Maritime Heavy Armor. Oh, yeah. I don't call him Master Chief for nothing. Oh, that's not Master Chief. And we got Geeks versus Nerds! That was pretty close. One more time for Maritime Heavy Armor! Geeks versus Nerds! I think Geeks versus Nerds got it. Let's give it up for all of our performers, everybody. Pass them their prize, Nelson. So great to be with you, Halcon. Enjoy the rest of the programming, and be sure to check out all of our various performers, either at their booths or at their events coming up, and we got more programming happening right here on the stage, so stick around if you'd like. Otherwise, go explore the con. See ya!
Halcon!